Dearly beloved in Christ Jesus, wish you all a happy day. Today we shall meditate a word from Isaiah chapter 54 and verse 17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. So there are weapons formed against us. This word is explaining that. But in the hidden places, when they are formed, they will not come and hit against us or reach our residence place. Before that, what is happening? God Almighty Himself is going in front of us and defeating. He is putting down those weapons that are formed against His children. When will this happen? Every morning you have to pray. Oh Master, the weapons that are formed against me in the secret places, you have to defeat them. You have to put them down by your own hands, Appa. And that should be our prayer. Every evil decision, every evil and cunning plans of the devil should be destroyed by your morning prayer. Every day you have to pray for that. For the weapons that are formed against you in the secret places, that should not prosper. And that should be your prayer. Because you do not know what devil is planning. So we have to put down and cut his evil plans before we go out from our house every day. You have to pray. Oh Almighty Master, put down the secret plans of the evil devil against me, my work, my family, my children, and all my works. Then God goes in front of you and cracks them down, crush them down, destroy the weapons of the devil. And so the morning prayer is very, very important, my dear son and daughter. Shall I pray a word for you? Oh, loving Heavenly Father, Savior Jesus and Holy Spirit Master, today and every day, let my people surrender their family into your mighty hands, that your power goes in front of them and protect them, their family, on all sides. In Jesus' name, Amen. Amen.